The Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack. the riders complete their victory lap and return to Parc Fermé, let's